back to life, back to reality. It's your boy, Immortal Eastwood L. Me, we in this thing, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? Just when I thought things couldn't get no better, it just got better. The Detroit Pistons just got Blake Griffin. Yeah, I just said that. I know y'all heard me. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all heard me. You know what I'm saying? Just hold on. If you can't hear, man, go get, you know what I'm saying, the Q-tip, some peroxide, clean your ear out. You know what I'm saying? The Detroit Pistons just got Blake Griffin. Now, we had to give up Tobias Harris. Avery can't shoot Bradley. Bobine. And a first-round draft pick. Now, I know y'all be like, hey, that's a little too much for Blake Griffin. He really can't dunk like how he used to no more. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, bruh, we weren't going nowhere with Tobias. And we might be going to somewhere. We might be going to the playoffs with Blake. I'm trying to tell you. Him and Andre, come on, man. We got a legit power forward, bro. This is what we needed. This is what I've been talking about. We needed a legit power forward. Somebody that can help Andre on the boards, bro. You know what I'm saying? Tobias was not a power forward for real, bro. He was a tweener. You know what I'm saying? He gave us 18 points per game. But, bro, we got Blake Griffin. You know what I'm saying? Now, Stan Van Gundy, he need to make another move. If we can get Kemba Walker, boy, I'm trying to tell you, it'll be back to life, back to reality. I'm trying to tell you. Now, we still got Stanley. We still got Luke. We got our players, you know what I'm saying? That means Luke might be the starter. Stan Van Gundy. Boom. Something went off in your big... I ain't even gonna go right now. I ain't gonna do it. But bro, Luke Kennard might be the starter now, bro. Please don't come be don't pit Luke Kennard in the starting lineup. Don't have Reggie Bullock starting, bro. Pit Luke Kennard in that starting lineup, bro. And then we get Reggie back, bro. Come on, man. Y'all starting some shit, man. I'm too out right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm turned up, you know what I'm saying? I'm teed up in this bit. You know what I'm saying? Bruh. We got Blake Griffin. We got a guy that can give us 20, 25 any given night. He can rebound. And he's a decent defender. With Andre Drummond, let it go. Let it go. I'm too lit right now. Let's go. But I want to know how what y'all thoughts, man. You know what I'm saying? Avery Bradley, garbage for us. He was garbage for us. He might work well somewhere else, but he was garbage for us. Tobias Harris, I'm not really mad about giving up Tobias Harris. He was our best scorer, but and he didn't give us nothing else besides that. And he wasn't even doing that great. You know what I'm saying? Bobine, y'all already know how I feel about him. He couldn't do nothing, bro. I mean, this guy not mobile at all. You know what I'm saying? This guy just tall for nothing. And the first round pick, I don't care about that first round pick, bro. We probably was going to be picking 13, 14. Who cares, bro? You know what I'm saying? Who gives a shit? I got 24 years of this. Hit or miss. You a local news. I'm 60 minutes. Like, for real, though, man. This shit is lit, bro. I'm excited, bro. Because Andre finally got a legit power forward. And it's not a guy that's average. He's good. Now, the thing that come up, Blake Griffin, he's injury prone as fuck, man. He's injury prone as fuck. I just hope he can stay healthy for the rest of his career. And I hope this don't be one of those trades where we get him and he be good. But then, like, next season or the season after that, he just start, like, really declining. I know his athleticism has gone down, but he still can give you 20 and fucking 8 and 10 rebounds a game, bro. And he's big. He's a little tougher than Tobias Harris. He's a legit power forward, and he can hit the little mid-range. He can hit the little three here and there. Man, I'm happy, bro. And let's get Luke Kennard the opportunity to shine, you know what I'm saying? Shine on him. I'm so happy right now, man. I was just hoping we had to give up Luke Kennard. I know a lot of people gave up on Stanley. I didn't want him to go yet. Not yet. You know what I'm saying? Now, we can get Kemba. then I don't care. We can give up Stanley. Yeah, give his ass to the motherfucking birds. You know what I'm saying? We can get him up, Reggie. And shit, Bullock or some shit for his ass. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let's go, man. We had that three-piece. You know what I'm saying? That three-piece. But even without Kimbo, we still good when Reggie come back. You know what I'm saying? This just going to make us more lit, man. You know what I'm saying? More lit. More legit. Maybe Henry Ellington could get a little more minutes. You know what I'm saying? Now, y'all know Blake Griffin ain't going to be able to play for us right away. Like, next tomorrow. We're going to have to wait. So, we finna get our ass spanked tomorrow by the Cavs again. And then after that, we finna be turned up on another level. You know what I'm saying? But, man, I'm too excited, man. I just want to know what y'all opinion about this, man. This shit got me crazy, man. Finally, we get somebody. I just hope it ain't too late. You know what I'm saying? I hope it ain't no Josh Smith move right now. But at the end of the day, man, I'm excited, man. I want to know what all my Pistons fans think about this trade, man. Stan Van Gundy. You know what I'm saying? I just roast your ass, you know what I'm saying, not too long ago. But I think you made up, man. I think you made up, man. Something went off of your head like Avery Bradley wasn't cutting it, bruh. Tobias was decent, but who is he? He a Jamal Crawford, Lou Williams guy, bro. That's all Tobias Harris is. He's not going to take you nowhere at all. He's just going to provide some scoring here and there. And that's it. Blake Griffin going to stick. Mark my words. But, man, like, subscribe, man. I'm too happy, man. Let's like, subscribe, man. Let's talk. Leave it in the comments. You know what I'm saying? I'm too happy, man. I want to know what my bro King and them think, man. Let's go, man. Let's go.